Man is dead after a shooting in a neighborhood near IUPUI last night. It happened just before 11 on Traub Avenue near West Michigan and White River Parkway. Police say medics took the man to the hospital in critical condition where he died. Officers haven't released any suspect information.